Robinson gives off to Paulo in the right corner. Paulo drives the lane into the double team, gives it up to Emmanuel Terry, and he'll take
shot on Wednesday, but still came up a little bit short. Terry working on Oliver and gets it to go for the game.
Second quarter action as Liggins misses and Terry.
3:45 left in the quarter as Paulo's going to drive the lane. He'll lay it up and it's no good, but there's Emmanuel Terry.
Yeah, how about
impressive win.
And to hold them under 100 points.
And
flip side, you can't trade threes for twos. Great pass to get to Terry.
Dribbles around a screen and lobs for Terry, the easy.
Thompson. Gives to Palmer, now Obasan around a Studeville pick into the lane. Blocked by Skim.
So they're 11 of 19 when they pass it more than once in a possession.
Yeah, now Cook will come over, but instead they'll loop it down low to Terry, who will lay it up and in.
Lakers, I had a few good games against the Lakers. That was an easy game to get up for.
Terry, we were able to stop the Clippers on the first set. Let's see if they can go ahead and capitalize and get a score. Great entry pass. Couldn't get that one to go down, but way to clean it up.
We're here all night, or at least until this game ends.
I'm here all night.
And right here, this is what you don't want to do as Terry gets the ball to lock.
Head over to the left side of the court. And they get it over to Emmanuel Terry, who takes
the lane to the cup. And you just don't want to do that as Manu tries to get to the bucket. And look at, again, Terry.
Blue coats back to blue uniforms tonight. Had special permission to wear white on Wednesday as Oliver's.
Remember on Wednesday, they had a slow start offensively. I feel it's the same here tonight.
Terry with a good catch and a good
lob pass up ahead. Terry, the stop and pop.
This should make you foul me. If you don't, I'm going to finish at the rim.
Emmanuel.
Is pouring raindrops in the morning.